Investigators say it's a bit of a mystery as to what caused this fire in downtown Columbus that did a lot of damage, as you see here. December 3rd, the fire broke out at this historic building on 5th Street. Part of that structure collapsed as the building burned. Investigators believe the fire started in a storage building, but again, they can't officially determine a cause.
The new flu report shows